believe it. People are still alive out there, and we can save them. This could be our thing. Where do we start? Oh, I get it. I have people I'm looking for, too. Look, so what if there are storms and monsters? If we all pull together, we can bring all of them home. What do you say?
They're closing in too fast! We're not gonna make it to the door!
That's our cue, Commander. Pop, head down and prepare the storm shield. You'll be fine. Out you go!
Monsters. Good timing. Thanks for guiding us home, Commander.
Welcome home, everyone. You are now protected by a temporary storm shield. But I think I know how to turn this little home base into something incredible. If we can upgrade and protect it, this storm shield could keep you and everyone you rescue safe from the storm. And that's where you and your construction chops come into play. You are a talented builder, like Frank Lloyd Wright or Bob. So let's get started. Go activate the storm shield. Protect the storm shield from any attackers. Here's what you can build! But we don't have the resources to build that quite yet. And here's what we do have the time and resources to build. Still good. Let's get started with the basics. Can't build without resources. Let me send some for you. Some defenses around the storm shield. Let's start with walls. You have wood, stone, and metal. Now, add a door. Thank you. Next, you'll want to build some floors and ceilings. Nicely done. Looks like we could use some traps. Place a floor, ceiling, and wall trap. Finish the build. Here's what you need to construct. Low walls are great for slowing down the enemy, and they don't get in the way of your bullets. To make a low wall, enter edit mode. Remove the top two rows. Broke the airstrike. Let's not dwell on who crashed what into a mountain, all right? So for now, we'll stick with grenades. Here's a target for you. Try throwing a grenade at the target.
Grenade out!
Nicely done! Looks like we're ready to defend. If your walls take damage during the fight, you can repair them as long as you have enough of the matching material. You may want to craft some more ammo, but after that, you're all set. When you're ready to start the fight, select Expand Shield from the Storm Shield console.